Okay, here are the little, sorry, charms. I just ate a potato chip. That's talking back to me. The little charms that I've made using the slivers of the 100 layers of paint from that 100 layers challenge. The glossy accents I used to coat them is not completely dry, but aren't they going to be cool when it is dry? And then when I was trimming this one, I realized some of the ends look like little hearts. So I took some of these smaller pieces of, what are these called? I don't know, bezels? I don't know. And I covered the back with glossy accents and acrylic paint and then put the little heart-shaped piece of 100 layers in there and covered it with more glossy accents. When it's dry, it's going to be so cool. So they're going to take a long time to dry, but they're going to be the coolest thing when they are dry. I'm going to try to post some pictures to social media when they are dry. So if you want to see what they look like, go over to my Facebook page and join my Facebook group. They're going to be the neatest thing. All right. That's it for today, everybody. Don't forget to have a great day. Do something nice for yourself because you deserve it. And I'll see you later. Bye.